This is the calculator app on your iPhone, and there is no backspace key to delete a figure. How then do you go about this? You do not need to use the AC or C button to start over when you only need to delete one last figure, in this case 3, from this calculation. Simply swipe to the left or the right at the top of the screen where the numbers are displayed. Your swipe will delete the number you tapped last. Follow me for more tech tips.